The Insurance Regulatory Authority has over the last 3 years awarded innovative firms in the industry. The sector watchdog says this has been a catalyst for developing innovative products that speak to the needs of the market, especially in the retail trade sector.
Since we launched these innovations, we've seen a number of collaborations. It is now possible for you to go downtown and you buy a television set which has insurance because it has been embedded in the price. It is possible to buy farm inputs from a farm supplier with a coupon which has insurance in it. Those were things which were not here before. The customer journey, you are able to buy now insurance on your phone. We've talked of the phone.
Insurance has always been said to be traditional. The way we've done insurance over the years has been almost the same. But we have to all admit that the times we are in now are very interesting times. And there are times when we have to think beyond, look outside the box, and come up with ways within which we can help the general public access the insurance products that are out there.
Speaking during the launch of the Insurance Innovation Awards 2023 in Kampala, IRA Chief Executive Officer Kadnabi Ibrahim Lubega said the awards will continue to recognize.
It means, therefore, when you light the candle, you are not only attracting attention, but you are also helping others to see in absolute terms. Our intentions, therefore, of the Innovations Awards is to ensure that as the innovators benefit, the ultimate beneficiary should be the insured.
The innovators. The awards in the fourth edition will be held under the theme Insure Veti, Igniting Excellence in the Insurance Sector.